These videos are gonna be short as fuck. This is what I'm expecting. Night fever. I like how as soon as Among Us almost starts becoming fucking niche, Fall Guy starts picking up the pace again. I feel like Fall Guys got a resurgence the moment it became free to play. Because I almost see people playing this game every single fucking day. I mean, I'm getting matches right now, which is shocking. If I can at least, you know, get another returning LP with a few more videos in it, then I'm okay with it. Rule one of Jump Club, don't talk about Jump Club. Probably like a day or two, I'm literally just gonna go crazy with fucking Fall Guys. I'm not gonna be able to record. It's like dry. What do you mean? Well, I'm going back to work Saturday, and I kind of just feel like going back to work because I'm tired of filming my crap. And I did the most one of the stupidest fucking things. I threw because I was emptying my air conditioner. That's the water-based one. Threw in the tub thing, and there was no fucking dirt and grime in there, but there actually was. I end up getting the tub dirty and pissing off my old man. So now I'm like, now I'm like shitless. I don't like being on my fucking shitless. It sucks. Fucking blows. All right. hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video of Let's Play Fall Guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Alright, see you guys later. And I know these videos are short, but that's kind of like how I want them to be. Alright, bye guys, stay crispy.